Good morning, everyone. It's a pleasure to be here today to discuss Dropsuite. My name is Bill Kyriakou, and I am the CFO of Dropsuite. Dropsuite is a partner-centric company that builds usable and highly scalable cloud software solutions. We have a myriad of different products at our feet. We have email backup for Microsoft Office 365. We have backup for Google Workspace as well. With regards to our advantage, Dropsuite has many advantages, including a highly responsive team. We have cloud management, cutting-edge cloud solutions on that end. Our mission is to help businesses stay in business. We have a premium product. We have deep engagements with our partners. We have a highly responsive customer support team. Those three factors combined have helped Dropsuite to be number one in regards to software email backup solutions for 5 consecutive years. At the moment, we are operating at the right time. There are industry tailwinds that are propelling our growth, and there is a large addressable serviceable market. There are, as of 2022, 400 million Office 365 and Google Workspace users. We anticipate that by 2027, there'll be 570 million of those users. Dropsuite right now has approximately 1.4 million users. So there's a long way to go in terms of that. Cyber threats, regulation, and cloud migration are key components that are driving our growth. Instances like the UniSuper and Google Cloud data loss from earlier this year really show and really validate the Dropsuite value proposition. In Microsoft's agreement, Microsoft specifically state in Section 6B that they are not liable for any data loss, and they actually recommend using a third-party provider. Our platform offers exceptional user experiences. We have features such as advanced search, we have automated backups, and we have one-click restore. We are the premium product in this space. We continue to build new products and add new products, and a new one that we're currently working on and adding is Entra ID. This is Microsoft's own identity and management solution, and it really shows that Dropsuite are actively investing and creating new products in this space. Our key financial metrics are key and positive growth momentum. Our paid user count, as I've just said, was 1.4 million. This has grown very strongly in the last 3 years. What this has led to is our annual recurring revenue growing exceptionally over the last 3 years as well. Annual recurring revenue at the last results was just shy of $40 million for ARR. Our revenue growth has moved from 11 million to 20 million to 31 million AUD in the last 3 years. Our gross margins are stable at 69%, and what that has allowed us to do is to continue to reinvest in the operations of the business. Our FTEs have moved from 48 a couple of years ago, we're now more than 130 FTEs and continue to grow this year and next year. All of this while still staying operating cash flow positive and being profitable at the same time. Dropsuite essentially was cash flow positive and EBITDA positive before it was cool for tech companies to actually be that and save their cash on that end. We now have a market cap just shy of 250 million. And as of June 30, we have more than 25 million cash at bank and we have zero debt. As we look forward, what we see is continued growth from our market tailwinds via cybersecurity and regulation and legislation. Our operating cash flows, along with our capital allocation and reinvestment strategy, will continue for 24 and 25, as this is where we're seeing some very solid impact. And as we saw in the last quarter, we had very material paid user seat growth, and we're looking for that to continue going forward. Dropsuite is at the right time. We have the right team, and we have the right products to continue to help businesses stay in business. Thank you.